before ArcReach, we couldn't use any of the soft or stiff settings without coming back to the machine. So we would set our machine on a base level, zero, and 120 amps. That allowed us to use 1/8 inch 7018 and 5/32 6010. With ArcReach, we take whatever size rod we want because we have full control of the machine through the new remote.